What's up guys, welcome back to another video, and today in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can get the new Roblox Bedwars Baker Kit for free. And trust me, this way is legit, and I'm going to be showing you the best technique to get free Robux so that you can get the Baker Kit. So if you really want it, hit that like button and let's get straight into the video. So really quickly, let's go over the Baker Kit itself. As you can see, the baker can give you access to health gaining apples and speed boost cakes. So basically you can buy certain foods and be able to regenerate your health faster. And you can also buy a cake to make your character go super fast. And the cake lasts about 1.5 minutes. So anyways, let me show you how you can get this guy for free. If you guys already don't have a Microsoft Rewards account, go in the description down below and you can sign up from there. And once you sign up, you'll see this screen right here. And obviously the first thing that you can do is you can do your daily set of tasks. And by doing these tasks every day, you can get more and more points for getting a higher streak. And doing your first 3-day streak will get you about 45 points, which is pretty good. So with your daily set, your first task is normally just clicking on this link right here, and then you can just exit straight out. And then the next one, you can do a quiz, and you don't even have to get it right, and it'll still give you the 10 points. But with these quizzes right here, the ones that are called this or that, you have to get the answers right or you're not gonna get the points. There's some subreddits out there that just give out the answers every day for the Microsoft rewards so you can get the max amount of points. But normally I just wing it and most of the time I get most of them right. And after I did that one, as you can see, my streak went up. And then the next thing you can do is press on this points breakdown right here. And how this works is once you unlock different levels, there'll be more ways to get points, like doing it on mobile, and also you'll be able to just get more points. But I'm only at level 2 right now, so I only have these ones right here. Also, when you're just doing the whole Microsoft Rewards thing, I'd recommend you use Microsoft Edge, because then you get this bonus right here, which is 150 points per month. And you can get these both in one shot. So what you want to do is just press on PC search. And what I'd recommend you to do is look up a TV show or something, because there will be an option where you can press on cast. And what you want to do is just go ahead and keep clicking on all these, and it'll go ahead and do all the searches for you and give you the points super fast. Now that I'm done clicking, if I go back, as you can see, I've completed all the searches. So those are all the daily things you can do. Also, you can do these punch cards right here, but most of the time these cost money, but sometimes some of them are free. And as you can see, you also have these more activities. And if you haven't done them already, just go ahead and do them. They'll give you quite a bit of points. But just keep in mind that these don't refresh that often, so it'll be a while before you'll be able to do these again. Now that I've showed you all the ways that you can get these points, let's talk about why getting the Robux gift card is not the best way to get the best amount of Robux. So what you want to go ahead and do is go to redeem, and as you can see, you can just get a Roblox gift card, but this is not the best way to get the most amount of Robux. And also, the way I'm going to show you only works on Windows 10, so if you're on Mac or mobile or something like that, just go ahead and get this Roblox digital code right here. But anyways, what you want to go ahead and do is go to the Microsoft Store right here. It should be in your taskbar. And you just want to go ahead and look up Roblox. Don't worry, this is totally legit. Just for some reason, Roblox is a separate launcher on the Microsoft Store. And from here, you can go ahead and install it. But since I've already installed it, I can just go ahead and press play. And it will go ahead and open. And you just want to go ahead and log into your account. And once you go ahead and log into your account on this new launcher right here, you want to go ahead and go back to the Microsoft Rewards store. And then what you want to do is look up Microsoft gift card. And you can just press on this one right here. I'm not going to redeem one right now, but I'll still tell and show you the process as much as I can. So basically, if you get the Microsoft Rewards gift card, let's just say you got the one for 10,000 points, which is $10. If you went to premium right here, for $10 in this Microsoft launcher right here, you would be able to get 1,000 Robux. And now if we go back to the Roblox code, for 800 Robux, it costs 12,000 points. So comparing the two, Microsoft gift card is a lot better. And then once you redeem this, you'll get credit in your account, and you can go ahead and spend it in this launcher right here. And you'll be able to get those Robux in your account. So then after you get the Robux from there, you can go ahead and go back to the baker and then spend 400 Robux to gain access to him forever. Also, if you don't want to do this technique, you can wait a week for the next rotation, because I'm 99% sure that this character will be in the next rotation. Because as you can see, last week, Cletus cost 400 Robux, but since it got rotated, Cletus is now free for the week. So if you do want to gain access to the baker, you just might want to wait for the next rotation. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hoped you like it, and if you did, hit that like button. Also, YouTube thinks you really like this video right here, so go ahead and watch it and see if they're right.